Welcome to the Painting Conservation Lab at the St. Louis Art Museum, where we have on the easel today a painting by Vasily Kandinsky, painted in 1911, Murnau with Locomotive. The conservation treatment for this painting is entailing a soot and grime removal. Clearly it's a winter scene, but it's become more wintry and bright once the cleaning is complete. And what I'm doing for the treatment here is using a custom pH balanced and chemically manipulated water. So this is not your water from your average tap. It is a deionized water that we then chemically manipulate it so that when I load up my swab and clean the grime from the painting, the grime is more attracted to the active water on my swab than it is on the painting surface. This water does not affect the paint, allowing me to safely clean the painting and start revealing the true brightness of the paint that Kandinsky intended. And by doing this, once I've revealed all of the bright highlights, also revealed are the nuanced color tinges that he's worked into his paint masterly to create a vibrance that shimmers throughout the entire painting.